Hi, welcome to Wildcat News.
Week 15. Oh.
One more time for that. Okay. Hi, I'm Jonah. Oh. Hi, welcome to Wildcat News.
Week 15.
I'm Jonah.
And I'm Gabriel. We are at the ultimate type of unprepared. As you see us chillaxing and relaxing, does it look like we're prepared? We're not. But we are still bringing the news to you guys.
So, first in the news, I'm hearing that baseball is starting to have their tryouts. So, good luck to everyone trying out. I hope you make a team. But also, not everyone can. Or maybe they can. I'm not sure how the baseball program works. If they can't, don't be discouraged if you don't make it.
Go out and go get those touchdowns.
We believe in you. What was the other thing? Oh, yes. Bring it in.
Yes. Here we go. Athlete. You got news?
That's not what I wanted.
Yes, here's the new news. You get 2 al pastor tacos.
Oh, yeah. I'm loving it.
First off, happy birthday to James Clardy.
The day of this recording. However, on Friday, the day of this upload, soccer is going to be having a game at Whitson Field against Waco at 8 p.m. So go out and support them cats.
Yeah.
Gabe, I heard you have news about theater.
Oh, by the time this will be posted, you probably won't be able to make it to the Thursday showing, but you can probably make it to the Friday showing. I don't know, kind of going depending on how 2018 is going so far, this probably won't be posted on that Friday. So, but if it is, you can still make it to the 8 p.m. showing. Also on Saturday, it's same time, 8 p.m. Tickets are like, I want to say $10. I could be wrong.
They're $10, but then like $15 at the door.
At the door. You got a whole bunch of crumbs on your lip.
Yeah, that's why my hand is covering my mouth.
Well, I can see it. And then you can still make it to the Sunday matinee showing at 2 p.m. Again, tickets are like $15 at the door. Please bring more money so you can buy like souvenirs and snacks and stuff. Come support the theater department.
You didn't mention what the show was.
Oh, in case you don't know, it's High School Musical. Can they see that?
Yeah.
Okay, High School Musical.
Surprisingly well, actually. They have 20/20 vision.
I'm like in it or whatever, so yeah.
I'm going.
So am I.
I'm gonna try to stay after for you this time. Maybe I'll bring you a flower. Did you know the Pringles are called Pringles because someone named them Pringles?
Blah. Crazy.
Why did that sound so far away, but like echoey, like it was like strong?
We can see Jabe and Noah from here. Noah looks pretty well fed, but Jabe looks pretty hungry. So we're gonna go see what they're gonna do. Guys, what you gonna do? When they come for you, bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you, bad boys?
Hi, I'm Gabriel.
Oh, I'm Noah.
You see what Noah's holding there? That looks really good, huh? Yeah, I thought the same thing. So I kind of want some KFC now. So we decided we are all going to ride in Noah's car. They'll give me some KFC. Welcome to Wildcat News, vlog 1 of 1. So there I am. Peanut butter and jelly on my chest.
Here for you. Here for you. number 8 with a Dr. Pepper and no ice.
Gotcha. And what else for you?
That'll be it.
Alright, fine for you.
I keep my money in my sock. I Millie Rock on any block. Because wallets are for rich people.
How much money did you just pull out of your sock?
Like 40. You know what really grinds my gears? Square ham. Walk it like I talked it. Hey, walk it like I talked it.
Walk it like I talk it. You walk it like I talk it. 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 Hey, walk it like I talk it. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it like I talk it.
Are you doing that? Your hair is kind of going up. You look like the kid without teeth from Stranger Things.
I think my back got scoliosis cause I swore the lane. Heard you signed your life for that brand new chain.
I heard.
Think it came with strikes, but you ain't straight with the game. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it.
Right here, take it.
Walk it.
What?
Walk it like I talk it.
Don't bash music.
See that right there, son? That's a sticker.
Like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it.
Talk it.
Walk it like I talk it.
Woo.
Walk it like I talk it.
Walk it.
Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it.
Talk it.
Walk it like I talk it.
Let's go.
Walk it like I talk it.
Walk it.
Walk it like I talk it.
Woo.
Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it.
Hey.
Walk it like I talk it.
Walk it.
Walk it like I talk it.
So I got my food. I'm a happy camper. Now we can end the vlog, right?
By the way, you'll be $23 in gas money.
Kenneth, we can end it here.
Whoa, you look pretty well fed now, Jabe. That was great. Thank you.
And Noah, the production team will get you on that gas money right away.
Yeah.
Won't they?
Sure will. Mm-hmm.
They better. Now for some improv inspiration with a game, The Actor.
Hi, guys. Go out and pass those classes. The grading period is about to end, like, in 2 weeks, I think. It was a long 6-week grading period. It was, like, technically a 7-week grading period. But you can do it, okay? I got, like, all A's and B's, so if you can pass, well, if I can pass, I'm pretty sure that you can.
You know, can we talk about something for a second?
Yeah.
Why is January so long this year? It has felt so long. Can you believe the senior girls was this month?
Oh. Could you believe that my birthday was this month? Wasn't that episode, like, filmed 5 weeks ago?
Oh, my gosh. All right. Today should be Friday. So, happy birthday, Julie Booker, 2 days ago.
Yeah, happy birthday. Happy birthday to the girl from ISS.
The one we interviewed last week.
What you gonna get for your birthday, huh?
You wanna see what she said in that interview? Make sure to check out last week's episode, which will be in the link in the description below.
Previously on Wildcat News.
Actually, you know what? I want Kenneth to figure out how to use the link thing, so I'm gonna go ahead and go like this, and I'm going... He's shaking his head, but
he's gonna do it. It's right there.
He'll do it.
Click
right
the link
here. Go ahead and click right here. Hopefully it doesn't just pause the video.
I'll link it in the bio.
Takes it to the...
I'll link his YouTube channel in the bio. I think that shot was fantastic.
It was. Can I finish the taco? I've been eating a whole taco. There's like this taco.
Wait, you didn't even give me my taco.
Oh, you wanted one?
Yes.
I ate both.
Thanks for joining us.
Can you give me my taco? This has been Wildcat News.
Okay. Week 15. With your hosts, Gabriel Salazar.
And Jonah Cuevas.
We'll see you guys next week.
Kenneth, when you move the boom mic from him to me, it pressures me to say something. I have nothing to say.
You just said something, though.
About...
Oh. Double-laced.
We'll see you guys next week.
Bye.
What you gonna... Bad boys.
What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys. Cut off the camera. We're not gonna put this in the episode.
May Namo S. Jabriel.
Isso.
S. Noah. We're gonna go get some KFC in Spanish.
No, we're not. Don't make promises. We're gonna start speaking English as soon as this intro is over.
Okay. Ah! Please don't stop! I didn't even get the first part.